Niya, or intention of fast. To observe the fast, the intention of fasting is essential, wajib. The intention should be made daily, preferably before dawn of each day of fasting in Ramadan. Provision is made if someone has forgotten to express his intention before dawn. In such a case, one is allowed to express intention of fasting before noon to avoid invalidation of the fast. The wording of Niya may be as follows: I intend to observe fast for today. Suhoor. Suhoor is a light pre-dawn meal recommended before fasting. It is a blessing and hence recommended but not essential. Any consumption of food or drink should cease at least 5 to 10 minutes before the onset of dawn. Iftar. Iftar is an Arabic term meaning the breaking of fast immediately after sunset. Iftar is a light snack consisting of dates or desserts along with liquids such as water, juice or milk. This is eaten after making the following dua for breaking the fast. O Allah, I fasted for your sake and I am breaking my fast from sustenance you blessed me with. Accept it from me.